That was called the Wellington Rag, named after the family heirloom upright piano which now resides in my house. Thoroughly worn to a pulp, as you can imagine. Next number is from a few years later. I don't think I said, maybe years aren't important for these pieces. I don't know. This is the Lighthouse Rag.
Thank you.
I was in high school when I wrote this one back in 1988. Yikes. This is the High Step Rag. I don't think I've played it much since 1988 either. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah. How's that make you feel?
Thank you.
time.
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah. A ragtime waltz a year, that's all we ask. And that would be the entry from what was it, 2012? Christmas, September, or October, or something. As with so many of my pieces, that was written before the title was assigned to it. So it just seemed to fit. The same goes for this one. I can thank John Mataros for this one. I thought of the first half of the piece at an Amica meeting. It came to me in the basement, and I had to keep it in my brain until I was able to get home and write it down. But I think it worked. This is called Elephant Tracks. You may have heard of it.